Lord Taylor.
Well, Labour used to be the party of the working class. Now it's the party of the woking class. It's about the pace of change. We understand that we need a clean environment, but their plans are unrealistic. If you fail to plan, you plan to fail. And their plan, which is a hectic race, will bankrupt the country and destroy working people, the very people they should be representing. It's lunacy.